Well done, Jenny. 3 wins out of 3 there.
Yeah, it's 3 wins out of 3s. Bit closer than we thought, even closer than the other day, but a win's a win and 3 from 3, so happy.
Yeah, talking about that, it was almost a sort of action replay of the match against India, but if not a little bit closer. What's going on in the middle there?
We just like to make it hard for ourselves, really. I mean, we were cruising. I can't even explain what really happened, so the wicket was good. I mean, credit to West Indian bowlers and fielders, they did bowl really well, and Nicholas down in the middle took the wickets, and in the end we kept a calm head and we got over the line.
Talking about cruising, Tammy and Lottie got us off to a brilliant start today. We expect runs from the skipper, but a great start there from Tammy.
Oh yeah, Tammy's batted well all tournament really, and it just shows how, even for a little one, how hard she can hit the ball, and hitting a 6 on quite a big boundary. She's coming into her own really as an opening batter.
A lot of positives in the field again, none less than your bowling performance. Coming on at quite a tricky stage in the innings there, you must be happy with how you bowled today.
Yeah, I felt really good, especially bowling at Dotton and Taylor, who can hit the ball quite far at times, but Danny Hazel keeps taking the mickey out of me, so I'm bowling slower than her, but at the moment it's working, so it's a plan I'll stick to.
Yeah, talking about plan to stick to, so is that a real emphasis that you're putting on bowling a lot of slower balls?
I think the wickets have helped me out here, so when we move on we'll have to assess the pitch and see what will work there, but for this pitch it was ideal to bowl slower balls.
And looking at their innings, it's quite a strange one, several starts but nobody really inflicting any real damage.
Yeah, I mean, they didn't lose many wickets either, so we thought that they'd come harder towards the end. And I think, I mean, Taylor and Dottin did try, but I think credit to Anya at the end as well, bowled well, so I think credit to both teams really that they did try, but we didn't let them get after us.
One more game to go in these group stages against Pakistan on Sunday. A win there should see us comfortably through to the semi-finals.
Yeah, it's nice to have 3 wins on the board and some close games, so hopefully we'll go there and play a bit more relaxed and hopefully no nail-biter there.